Hello friends, I am Sambita. Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to draw parrot for kids. So first make a straight line. Last point, this is the first point. Now make a half circle and join this. And this point is little bit curved, not straight, little bit curved and long, and this also little bit curved and long, long and long, and now just a bit roundish and join. And yes, at last here it is, this line. This is the step. Now we start coloring. The sap cream for little bit shade. Little bit red for last finishing. After drawing, if you do shading, then it looks better. Yes. Now, lastly, little bit touch of black. I always use touch of black. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and please thumbs up for me. Okay, see you next video. Bye bye.